John, you've got an Aussie success story with a bit of a family flavour.
Yes, it's for a change, it's not me talking about myself, Sarah. It's me talking about a lovely lady by the name of Vicky. Let's go over and meet Vicky. Hi, Vicky, hi. Welcome aboard. Now, this product, let me get the name right first, it's jojoba.
Yes,
because a lot of people say Jehovah or whatever.
Jehovah. We've had it.
So tell me, it's about, it's like a family company. It's you and your dad.
Yeah.
Tell me what this stuff is all about, because it's incredible. It's an Aussie company and it's something that we all should be proud of.
Yeah, well, jojoba is a shrub and it originated way back in the Sonoran Desert in America.
Yeah.
And it's so unique because, unlike other plants, it evolved in complete isolation in the desert. And unlike other plants, unlike other plants that produce oil, every other plant on the planet produces oil. Jojoba produces a golden liquid wax. And the amazing thing about this liquid wax is that it's identical to the wax that our skin produces.
Wow.
So, yeah, and so it has an absolute affinity with our normal skin and our skin oil. Yep. And the thing is, like, from the age of 20, your skin stops producing liquid wax.
Wow.
And so by putting jojoba onto your skin, you're putting back those esters, those wax, liquid wax that you're losing
during the day. Well, the thing is that when I looked at it first yesterday, it looked like olive branches to me. And when I look at these beans, they look like coffee beans. It looks like we have in our coffee machine upstairs. But in fact, it's not an oil that jojoba is. It's actually the wax, as you said. And our team, Ita and Jess and some of the younger players like... Jessica, of course, is very young. And Ita's very young
as well. I'm just using the youth potion.
That's right, yeah.
Oh, good.
My hand's younger already.
I'm getting younger by the minute.
I thought you were looking young.
The thing is, your dad has the farm. Your dad is the farmer and he still does it.
Yes.
And how did you get involved? Because you were a primary school teacher.
I was. I still am one day a week.
Yeah.
But no, my dad had the farm down in Yenda. He planted the jojoba over 10 years ago. 10 years ago, I had a few personal health issues. I turned to all things natural. I was using natural skincare, eating natural organic foods, and just doing all natural therapies. And one of the things that was recommended to me was to use jojoba for my for my skin. And I couldn't believe the difference myself. And then I kind of put two and two together. I'm like, hang on, my dad's got the jojoba on his farm.
Yep.
I love this stuff. The world needs to know
about it.
Tell us
about some of the amazing properties, though, because it's very good for people who've got skin irritations and burn victims.
It's amazing. Like just this morning, we've got a review going on Facebook and people are writing down what they love about our products. And one girl who had been stuck on steroids for years and years and years with rosacea, really bad rosacea, and she started using a jojoba and 4 weeks later the rosacea was completely cleared up. It's that natural affinity with the skin. It's because it's in harmony with the skin. It just works.
But the amazing thing is it looks like an oil, but it's actually a wax.
It's a liquid wax, identical to the wax in our skin, which diminishes as we age. So it really works in harmony. It's hypoallergenic, it's antifungal, anti-inflammatory.
Yep.
It just works with the skin.
Why does
gentle
it work
enough
so
for babies.
Well? Why does it work so well on burns?
Well, because it can get down deeper. So jojoba, oils sit on the top of the skin. They really can't penetrate much further than the top layer of the skin. Jojoba, because it's a wax and it's not an oil, it can go right down to the deep levels of the skin. And whatever you add to that jojoba, it carries it down. So it can work to heal at the really, really bottom layers of the skin and heal all the way up.
And it's
bottom.
Available all over Australia. So if people are watching at home now, they're watching Studio 10 saying, okay, I've got problems with my skin or I'm aging a little bit, I want to keep my skin young. Because you used it during pregnancy for stretch marks
and
things like that.
I did, and I got no stretch marks. And people even say, like we had someone else this morning, just an email this morning that came through to say, I've been using your youth potion, the same as what Ida was using, and I've been told for 4 weeks. And after 4 weeks, I've been asked if I've had work done to my face because it's just such an amazing improvement. So,
and is it a whole skin... skincare range.
We have a whole skincare range. So we've got the cleansers, the moisturizers, the serums and body products. We've got the whole range. And so the hero ingredient. We are the first really in the world that have sort of gone out there and used jojoba as a hero ingredient.
So we've got a bit of a surprise, not just for the hosts who are always constantly surprised by the program and all the things they get. We've got a little gift for our studio audience. We're all going to get to take home some of this amazing Australian-owned The website address is there on your screen, jojobacompany.com.au. Help Vicky's dad and help Vicky so she doesn't have to go back to teaching full-time. Vicky, it is a fantastic product. My hands are years younger. I've got the hands now of a teenage girl, which is fantastic.
Oh, you do.
And no stretch marks and no back fat. Thank you very much, Vicky. Good luck with jojoba coffee.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jono. Well, imagine...